Welcome everyone, you are watching Networking Dude and today we are going to start our networking classes. This is the first lecture and today we will be learning some basic things. So basic things first, to connect two PCs we need certain things in our PC. So let me scroll down here and find out something for you. So this is a computer motherboard's backside. So this is called Ethernet port. This is where the LAN cable means Ethernet cable goes. So let me show you. This is an Ethernet cable and these two connectors, they are RJ45 connectors and it's a Cat6 cable. There are three types of cable available in the market. First one is Cat5, Cat5e, second, the third one is Cat6 that you are seeing on your screen. Most of the people use Cat6 because it has good speed, good reliability and low latency. So that's why it's preferable. So there are two types of LAN cables, Ethernet cables available in the market. First one is straight through cable. Straight through cable is used to connect non-similar devices. I will be explaining that to you in upcoming videos. Second one is crossover cable. It is used to connect two similar devices. This is the theoretical part. Now we will be using Cisco Packet Tracer to emulate our work. Link is in the description below. You can click on that link. You need to just sign up. It's free from Cisco. You can download it and use this software for free. So click here on end devices and click here on PC. Click, clickety click. So we have two PCs now on screen. Let me show you. So this is how our computer looks like. And I know it's an old picture, but still work fundamentals are the same. So cross it. So to connect these two computers, remember I told you about straight through and crossover. For similar devices we use crossover cables. So click here on connections and look for crossover. Here it is, copper crossover cable. Click on that, click on PC0 and you can see there is fast Ethernet 0. Click on that and click on second PC and click here as well on fast Ethernet 0. Now you can see it's green. So physically they are connected. To share files, share data over a network or through LAN cable, we need to configure these two. So click here, double click on that to make it big screen, IP configurations. One thing you need for every system is that IP address. So we will giving the IP address here, 10.0.0.2, subnet mask 255.0.0.0 and default gateway 10.0.0.1. So what is default gateway? Many people ask me what is default gateway. So see this connection, this is going from one end to another. So to communicate with each other, they need a common way out. So that's called default gateway. That is 10.0.0.1. So I will be doing the same here. I will be putting IP address here, 10.0.0.3. We have given IP address 2 there, now it's 3, 255.0.0.0 and 10.0.0.1. Remember, this is the default gateway. To check the connectivity, click here, go in the command prompt and type here IP config to see our IP address, our subnet mask, our default gateway. So this is, remember, this is 10.0.0.2. So to check the connectivity between two systems, we use command call ping 10.0.0.3. After ping, you have to type the IP address of the system you want to see if your system is communicating with or not. So press the enter. If you're getting the reply back like this, this means your two systems are connecting perfectly. Cross this, come here and we will do the same from here. Config. As I shown you, that system, that 0PC0 is 02 and this is 03. To check the connectivity, type the ping 10.0.0.2 because this is 3 and we will be pinging PC0 with IP address of .2. Press the enter and you are getting reply back from the system. Congratulations guys, you have learned something new about networking today. How packet tracer work, how this interface look like. In the upcoming videos, we will be using mixture of crossover cable and straight through cables. Thank you everyone for watching. If you like my content, like this video, share this with your friends and family, subscribe to my channel and leave your feedback in the comment section. Networking Dude signing off.